When you eat my food, you're not being bad. You're just being a little bit naughty.
Premiering tomorrow, Oxygen serves up their most delicious Sonu reality series yet, The Naughty Kitchen with Chef Blythe Beck.
My sexy new American cuisine is made with beer and bacon, lots of love.
The chef is spicy.
That's a personal conversation.
Don't have it on my foot.
Her staff is saucy.
I bring the noise and the funk when I come here on Friday.
We caught him sleeping in a closet one day.
And the kitchen is about to go up in flames.
The hardest part about my job is life.
No. I don't want you rubbing on my meat.
She knows the right buttons to push to bust my balls.
This is a cry-free zone, sucker.
In the cutthroat world of celebrity kitchens, can this chef smoke the competition, or will she get totally burned?
Are they gonna accept the naughty? We have been reviewed. Oh my God. I always wanted to be an executive chef before I turned 30.
Blythe is a very young chef with a big task ahead of her.
And that's a recipe for drama.
How can you mess up your job? It's so easy.
You all right?
She just ripped me a new one.
You can lose your job.
But through it all, they keep a healthy appetite for fun.
This is the closest I've been to sex in weeks.
Heard that.
From the producers of Ace of Cakes comes the Sonu series The Naughty Kitchen with Chef Blythe Beck. Premieres tomorrow at 10, 9 central, only on Oxygen.
Live out loud.